What is going on, everybody? I died in Minecraft multiplayer and lost all of my stuff. So I've been running back. That orc has been made in the Minecraft multiplayer server. This is my base. I lost in the iron chest pipe. House it got blown up by a creeper, technically, even though my brother kind of blew it up with the creeper. But anyway, I'm giving you a world tour. You know, it's been a little while since we have recorded a Minecraft multiplayer video, even though I did the one video build the bank. That was 1 second long. Which technically was 30 minutes, but I actually fucked it up. But anyway, we go into here. We got all of these. This is a bathroom area. Here's the enchantments on my boots. Depth strider 3, protection 4, feather falling 4, thorns 3, soul seed 3, and breaking 3, and mending. And then on my leggings, prop 4, or protection 4, thorns 3, and breaking 3, and mending. On my elytra, and breaking 3, and mending. And on my chest plate, I have protection 4, thorns 3, and breaking 3, and mending. And then my helmet, I have thorns 3, protection 4, aqua infinity, respiration 3, unbreaking 3, and mending. Okay, good. Some stuff this is the start of a little area. Nothing too crazy. Normally I'm not cool on my way back and I go through the sewer system. I'm just flying over the ocean. What everybody would do. Oh yeah, my brother built this one ocean house, I guess. Or beach house. I built that bridge. This is what he did. These cats. That's all I've got in the top grade. Look. Ow. 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 But yeah, his castle got an upgrade. Added some pillars on top. Okay, don't think that I'm a horrible builder. This is one of my friends. Join the sewer crew for diamonds. I paid him half a stack of diamonds to join the sewer crew. Ah. Basically what the sewer crew was helping me mine out all those that sewer area. That's what joining the sewer crew was. Boxes here. This one was my diamond ship. Nope, never mind that one. I got some logs. Some more logs. And here I got some stuff. Here I got some stuff, and here I got some stuff, and here I got some stuff, and those are all the chests I really got stuff. This one doesn't really have. I thought that I had a lot of time, but I thought I did whenever I had, I don't know, a stack. Now look at me, 18 stacks and something. I also put all my heads on display. 3 zombie heads, a creeper head, and a dragon head because I have a channel and trident. I forgot where I put that. Here I have the god trident. No joke. It has an appealing 5. Oh, there it is. Right here. Big fork, unbreaking 3, impaling 5, loyalty 3, channeling and mending. Which it doesn't have. Oh yeah, it does have unbreaking. I was just about to say. And then in here I have another storm. And this, I tried to get a good sword out of it. So what showed up on it was the looting 3. I enchanted the sword before I had my looting 3 sword. Should I say pokey stick? And I got looting 3, but then it had Bane of Arthropods, and I didn't want that. I also flexed all my emeralds. I got that from a raid. Except that raid, my brother ended up killing me while I had my totem in. I lost that. Here's another trident that I got a couple of minutes ago. Here's some Eyes of Ender. There is some more enchanted stuff. This is one of my friends. I kind of want to just yoink these. You got a pretty good pickaxe. My sister told me that she put her stuff in one of my chests. I don't know which one. Ah. No, it never gets old. This is. I also started on a different build here that's for sale. I'm selling it for half a stack of diamonds. I think you're getting what you're paying for. I tried to make a giant trident, 3D trident, I guess. And and also make it look cool at the same time. Here's my giant wheat field. Here's my creeper farm. Here's someone else's house. Here's again someone else's house. Here's again someone else's house. And my automatic sugar cane still be doing me good. But I haven't checked on it. Six sugar cane. New bag. I did this. Now I need to add sandstone here. Ow. This house over here, I forgot his name. He was in this world once, and he didn't even finish his house. It's more like a church than a house. This one looks better than all the other houses. I gotta say seriously. If you're wondering how I got so many diamonds, down in my mind. Except where I mined was so far away. Like, so remember that giant mine tunnel wherever it's like 1,000 blocks away or something like that. Yeah, I showed you guys my giant beacon. But the effects are speed 2. Or wait, I didn't put speed 2. Okay, but haste 2, strength 2, jump boost 2, and resistance 2. Regeneration, obviously. Because who doesn't like some regeneration? Like, who doesn't? You can literally never lose a fight. Also a strength too. If I'm wearing my elytra and then all of this armor, you can hit me once with your fist and it would take a heart of damage. No joke. That's how strong strength 2 is. Did I miss anything? Oh yeah, my UFO. UFO's still not going pretty very well. My brother's shop that he's still working on. and lost this guy's arrows. So what he did is he just put all kinds of random items in there. Yeah, basically this area now is kind of just there for decoration, and this thing is basically just my mine. But I got some ideas that I am going to work on, but I'm not going to share them with you, so I want it to be a surprise for you. Boo. Oh, what I was saying is I want it to be a surprise for you. So I'll show you whenever I'm done with them. Mm-hmm. I'll tell you one of the five builds. One of them, we are going to build a giant dragon. I'm going to put my dragon head on the front of it. Look at them. Look at you. I'm like letting that one die. Anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time. Goodbye.